I started on Wall Street 35 years ago. When I was 23 years old, that was in 1983, I was walking across the Chase Manhattan Plaza, which is in the next video. And that was when it really clicked to me what repo book chaining was all about. We'd already had some disasters with Dreyfus Securities and Lion Securities. That's L-I-O-N. They were L-Y-I-N. And I just made this video as a placeholder for that. That's really when the fight against me began in earnest. 1983, still kicking. I got no complaints.